户情报电影还有爆米花看电影的观众朋友们，大家好，我是爆编。没错，我们现在就在好莱坞，带大家自转一圈。好莱坞，为什么我会在好莱坞呢？大家有看到我手上的恐龙，就知道今天是《侏罗纪世界：陨落国度》的预告首播的日子喽！掌声鼓励鼓励。而这要更大的鼓励呢，就是我们还有独家专访。没错，我们有男女主角克里斯普莱特还有布莱斯达拉斯霍华的独家专访，而且我们是台湾的唯一代表。
其实这次访问真的是还蛮紧张的，为什么呢？因为电影是明年六月才上映，距离现在还有七个月的时间，所以能得到资料非常的少。不过 Hoga 仔，我们两年前呢有访问过男女主角，所以呢对他们两个的印象真的是好到爆表，所有的好的形容词都可以用在他们身上，比如说平易近人，好人好事代表，还有亲切可人，有问必答。哦，两个人真的太可爱了，所以呢这次让我稍微没有那么发抖，但是其实还是抖得很厉害，不知道大家能不能看得出来啊。不过讲到这部电影呢，有很多经典的画面，相信大家一定都还印象深刻，包括了不是 talk to my hands 哦，是克里斯普莱特在训练四只迅猛龙的时候呢，叫他们不要过来，还有他很可爱的 body body blue。 这次两人会有什么样精彩的对手戏呢？哦，真的是非常非常令人期待。但还有布莱斯的，应该是这样，高跟鞋会不会重出江湖呢？就请大家拭目以待啦。当然我们等一下就要马上进行专访了，祝我好运，希望我等一下的发抖可以减少一点，带给大家最精彩的专访。 Let's go。
熟悉的音乐一出，所有粉丝热切期待的《侏罗纪世界》第二集《陨落国度》终于要回来了。不止上次一套衣服加超会跑高跟鞋打通关的女主角布莱斯和超 man 的克里斯普莱特都回归，当然还有新卖点。等不及了吗？赶快来看看，在我们的独家专访中，他们究竟透露了哪些独家好料呢
？Last time you say you show her how to run and she show you how to act.
I would tell her how to run and she would tell me how to act. It was a mutually beneficial situation.
And how about this time?
That's right.
More action scenes, more running
you
things.
We had a ton of action in this movie, and because we got, you know, the adventure of the first film, it was kind of, we hit the ground running and we were just like buddies.
It was a really fun time. It was great to be back. We're so excited for people to see this trailer and to get excited about this movie coming out. We just saw it and we're kind of both a little bit in awe right now. It's so exciting and it's so, I don't know. I'm just thrilled that we have another chapter of this great movie to show people. I just want to hurry up and have people see it because it's going to be really, really good.
But to answer your question, we've learned nothing from one another.
No.
One thing.
Nope.
And did you ask for more comfortable shoes this time?
Yes.
The first comment?
Yeah, but it wasn't, that's inherent in the story, because this time what's happening is that there's an extinction level event occurring on the island that is threatening the lives of all of the dinosaurs.
Yes.
And we as characters and the world globally we're faced with the choice of, do we allow nature to take its course and do we allow these animals to become extinct again? Or do we save these animals, therefore potentially putting the planet in jeopardy?
Right.
And that's the difficult kind of reality that we're facing in this story. So it is very dangerous, and we do know what we're facing, and therefore I am wearing shoes that I can safely run in.
Okay. And last time you slide down the car and very handsome move, but you hurt your quad. And how about this time, any unexpected injury?
Actually, I got hurt a lot on this one, I feel like. Didn't I?
You had a ton of crazy stunts.
I popped my elbow out and
your hamstring.
I pulled both my hamstrings and
there's something else.
Something else.
It was just, you know.
Oh, my heel.
Oh yes.
My heel.
So listen.
I had three injuries, but I, you know, a lot of ice and a lot of ibuprofen, and it was absolutely worth it. It's like the closest I'll ever be to being a professional athlete, which is something really exciting for me. So
no working for the dynamic warm-up before that?
No, I did a lot of dynamic warming up. We did a lot of training.
Mm-hmm.
We both learned a lot on that front. We were working our butts off training on this movie.
Yeah.
So we taught each other some cool training techniques. Mm-hmm. I'd always come in, I see Bryce, and she's on the bike or the elliptical, and she's sweating. And I do my workout, and then I'm like, I'm leaving. She's still on the thing sweating. I'm like, dang, she's getting it. You know what I mean?
Compete each other?
Yeah.
No. We would work out on the rower a lot, and Chris, he had this number, 53 seconds for 350 meters or something?
Yeah.
And all I could get it down to was 106.
Yeah, she crushed it.
No, I couldn't win.
No. You made crazy gains.
I'm still working.
Rowing machines are really
hard. I'm still working on it.
I think we both have some inner Viking, And so we really love the rowing.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And let's have a session called 5 seconds rules. You give me 3 answers in 5 seconds.
Okay.
And Bryce, 3 things to do after a long day running, swimming with Chris.
Get the sand out of your ears. I don't know.
Two.
Eat something yummy because you're hungry, and you go to sleep.
And Chris, 3 dinosaurs in Fallen Kingdom you like to hang out with.
I'd like to hang out with?
Yes.
Oh.
5.
Blue.
4. 3.
The Mosasaurus.
1.
And the new one.
No! Can't wait to see it.
I give entirely practical. I'm like, I got off my shoes.
My question lent itself
and
to
Bryce,
more of a
okay, and Bryce, and 3 looks you would have when you watch the trailer. Facial.
Oh! 5. Oh, I was like,
4.
And then
3. 2.
Yeah! Nice.
Yes. And Chris, 3 dance moves for warming up for action scenes.
Oh, you got the dynamic legs. You got the Michael Phelps arms things.
Deep stretches.
And then you got big, big face, little face.
What is 4? What is 4?
It's like an acting. It's one of those embarrassing acting exercises that people do if they're completely indifferent to the scrutiny of the people around them. Yeah, we do we do that kind of stuff because we are actors.
Okay, Bryce, 3 things to do before having kissing things with Chris.
You brush your teeth,
4,
you have some
3,
mints,
2,
and you close your eyes.
Close them, okay.
That's actually not a compliment. Yeah.
You close your eyes, you imagine a happy place.
Okay, Chris. And Chris,
and don't look whatever you do.
And Chris, 3 things to do after having kissing scenes with Bryce.
Brush my teeth.
Right. Text Seth. I get 5 seconds?
Yes.
Check the monitor.
Yes.
Make sure it looked great. Yes. Pretend
it
didn't.
Again.
And lobby to do it again.
Cool. And 3 words to describe Fallen Kingdom. Right.
Dangerous,
4.
Intense, euphoric.
Okay. And Chris.
Explosive.
Scary.
Epic. And coming.
Okay.
Soon.
to a theater
near you.
Okay.
Far more than 3 words.
Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you for
Thank you.
Me.
Thank you.
Oh,
for the
it's
fun.
Our pleasure. Thank you.
终于坐下来了。刚刚呢，边做完了那个《侏罗纪世界陨落弧度》的专访。我只能说，爸爸，你为什么没有空呢？你真的会爱死克里斯·普莱特。 真的是一个非常可爱，然后问他什么问题都可以，就是讲出很好笑答案的人。还有布莱斯也是一样，两个都非常的亲切。 然后其实一开始那个访问的时候啊，因为他是在那个好莱坞的片场里面，然后走进去的时候都要非常非常的安静，不能有任何的声音，然后我就上天脚走，然后你可以看到前一个人的访问，因为你就在旁边，他是一个很大的studio， 然后里面就是小小的访问在中间，然后旁边全部都是黑的，然后就慢慢这样摸黑走过去，然后你就可以看到别人的访问，先听到前面一个人的访问，然后那个感觉就是越来越紧张，那个心跳的声音真的都可以听见，然后我觉得我那时候脚真的是开始抖起来，就是不自觉的，好像上一次这样应该已经是那种考驾照的时候，就是边踩刹车边抖起来，超可怕的。然后一坐进去，还好他们两个就是很亲切，然后两个的答案都是很让人融化的可爱跟好笑，希望大家会喜欢。然后本来一开始在访问之前，电影公司就说不可以玩游戏哦，然后我那时候就是想说完蛋了，那我们就只有五秒怎么办，然后后来我就想说好，我不要讲说，我本来是要讲说 Let's have a little game called the 5 second rule，就我就想说我不能讲 game 这个字，绝对不能讲到，所以呢我就想说好，那我们就来玩这个 session 叫做 5 seconds rule， 就他两个玩得非常的开心，然后大笑，我觉得应该是有感染到全场的气氛，因为旁边的工作人员也都在偷笑，我都有听到。然后呢，因为访问不能拍照，但是我们还是就对着镜头这样跟他们很可爱的拍了两张很可爱的照片，希望大家会喜欢这次的专访，因为我们真的是花了蛮多的心力在准备的，然后前一天真的都没有睡好，然后现在终于可以吃饭了，猜小编吃什么？家乡菜，泰式奶茶，然后这个给大家看，刚刚买的便当要10块美金，哎，然后这个加起来要将近600-700块台币，有点好贵了。但在这里吃算是便宜的，因为这差不多10块钱。给大家看一下，等一下开便当有点障碍。江江，看起来是不是很好吃？这个是泰式的烤鸡，然后糯米，然后重点是因为我想要吃青菜，所以我的青木瓜沙拉。哎，终于可以吃饭了，然后重点是等一下就要回台湾了。我每次来洛杉矶都是这样匆匆忙忙，其实最近年来 LA 的机会真的不是很多，跟以前比起来，以前大概哦好香，我先把便当开起来，以前大概可能一个月就来一次，现在可能一年才来2-3次。然后上一次已经是忌日快乐的专访了，如果大家还没看，赶快去 check。然后呢，这一次一样是一天匆匆来回，其实是昨天下午大概4点多到机场，然后5点多到饭店，然后现在是中午嘛，早上的访问，然后今天的访问算是蛮顺利的，因为只有一组，所以还蛮快的。然后访问超开心的啊，然后访完等一下晚上的飞机就要回去台湾了。然后现在呢，我还是要跟爸爸喊话，你真的没来真是太可惜了，因为爸爸最爱那个就是给访问者评分嘛，每次他访问我们不是都会问他说啊，给那个受访者打几分这样。我觉得如果满分是10分的话，这两个真的是100分。太厉害太强大了，这两个人我只能说非常非常期待明年6月的侏罗纪世界，我想这部电影一定会卖得非常的好，一定会再突破上一集的精彩的票房记录。然后呢，我为什么会选这个位置呢？因为我其实带大家看一下，旁边有一只很可爱，对不对？它在吃西瓜。好啦，看着他吃西瓜的可爱身影，边也要吃饭了。吃完饭我们就要回饭店，赶快坐飞机去回台湾了。希望大家喜欢这次的专访，然后接下来呢，我们还有更多独家、更多精彩、更多好玩的访问或是真实反应会呈现给大家，希望大家一定要继续支持，还有别忘了要随时上我们的 Facebook 爆米花看电影，还有 我们有 YouTube 的频道，还有我们新开的 Instagram， 都可以上去看看，然后顺便练习英文哦。好了 ，See you。